Hello everyone, I am Naimisha and I am from Acharya N.G. Ranga Agriculture University, Agriculture College, Bapatla, Andhra Pradesh. In this year, I have appeared for ICAR AEAPG 2021 examination in the subject group of Physical Sciences, and by God's grace and everyone's support, I was able to secure 427 marks out of 480 in this examination. In this regard, first of all, I would like to thank ETL Satyanarayana sir for giving me this wonderful opportunity on this platform for guiding the upcoming aspirants in this path. As we all know, there are 5 sub-subjects in this subject group. Those include soil science and agriculture chemistry, agriculture physics, agrometeorology, agriculture chemicals and environmental sciences. Last 3 are minor compared to the above 2. Our core group includes soil science and agriculture chemistry and agriculture physics. Regarding those, there are the fundamental books need to be followed for this examination in particular. Those include introductory soil science by D.K. Das, and second one is textbook of soil science by T.D. Biswas and S.K. Mukherjee. And third one is Soil Science and Introduction by Indian Society of Soil Science. The first two books, the D.K. Das and Biswas and Mukherjee, are must read. And if you don't have enough time, then go for specific topics in IEEE like soil surveying, problem soils, soil colloids, minerals, etc. And regarding environmental science, Arun Kathyan is enough. General Agriculture by Arun Kathyan is enough. And regarding agrometeorology, I have read from S.R. Reddy Agronomy book by S.R. Reddy. And regarding agriculture chemicals, our UG course materials are more than enough. And next, coming to objective books and mock tests. Regarding objectives which I have done are Glimpses of Soil Science by ETL Satyanarayana, and other objectives like objective of soil science by T. Ramesh, and G.R. Mahajan objective soil science, and soil science portion from AgriWizard. And also these Telegram channels were also there for objectives. Just when you feel bored in reading textbooks, just go through it and start doing mock tests or any objective. Next, coming to general agriculture, a competitive book of agriculture by Narasundha is enough for us. But dear aspirants, if you are in UG first or second year only, please try to concentrate on each and every course in your UG, including extension economics also. Even though it is not in your main subject group, please try to concentrate on every course. And regarding general agriculture, you can also discuss with your other subject group friends like plant sciences, agronomy, entomology, etc. Once you decided to write JRF examination, the first and complex thing you have to do is to decide your subject group, because many confusions will arise among the students in deciding the subject group. Follow your heart and know your interest, and then decide the subject group. Don't decide the subject group just because your friend has taken that subject, or your favorite senior or mentor is in that subject. Follow your heart and take the subject which actually suits you, and then know the syllabus first, and then the exam pattern. Leave it, because it is continuously changing from the last 1 or 2 years. So know the syllabus first, and then plan the study accordingly, and try to make short notes which aid you in the final preparation, and try to be in touch with your seniors or any other mentor. A mentor can be your friend, your senior, or your professor with whom you have to interact and gain the subject as much as you can, and try to do the sample papers like mock tests, and do previous papers once. You may get one idea on what basis the questions were coming like that. Last but not least, I would like to thank my family, my college, my mentor friends, seniors who helped me a lot during this preparation journey. And all the best to all aspirants who are going to give this exam in the upcoming years.